Hello everyone, welcome to episode 24 of our Let's Play World of Warcraft as a Gnome Warlock. In episode 23, we finished up questing in Stranglethorn Vale and went through a teleport, and it brought us here to Western Plaguelands where we needed to be. We got to level 37, so let's go ahead and start questing here in Western Plaguelands. We did grab three quests before the end of last episode, so we're going to start on those. Beginning with the Endless Flow. Which I think has us just killing Ma. Nope, looks like everything's kind of grouped together, so we'll just kind of run through everywhere and kind of take out everything. Instantly kills any strict brown berserkers, can also use to be to disable whiskers. Is that these guys? No. We'll get to it eventually. I think this is used to kill all those skeletons over there. Let me see. Stick bone berserker. Yeah, looks like it. Oh crap, what did I do? Channel my spell. Why am I attacking other shit? Stop it. There we go. So much stuff for us to do here. Jeez. Inside here, see what we got going on. Who's this motherfucker? Yeah, we're probably gonna come kill him for a quest anyway, but we're already here, so let's take him out. Where's that Scourge Bone? Yeah, what was that quest? Let's go find that one. I think it's on the other side, or maybe if you go inside of the castle? Not sure. He must be at the top, yeah. That makes sense. Son of a bitch. There's a lot of them. Holy shit, there's a lot. Here we go. That was sketchy. So, what do we got left? We got four of these scourged people we need to slay. Let's get back out there and kill them. What else do we got? What's the last one? So four more of them. There is one right here. And one right here. Okay, let's go turn in these quests.
I am here to serve. I am yours to command. We do what the living.
Can I help you? Off and away.
Okay, we got a bunch to get to. So let's go ahead and start with Rattlegore, which is the guy we just killed inside of that building. So let's go find him again. I think he was right up here. That building at? Right here?
Oh.
So we lose stamina. Yeah, let's do that. Next one is this one. Wants to do something special with this. He may use grenades to destroy. Okay, so he's gonna spawn berserkers and then we can use that to destroy them. To the next one. Dark Master Grindling Dildo. Or is this one of four companies? Let's kick his ass. Alright, I don't think I need to wait for that. We're just gonna go turn in these quests. Should get us to 38.
I am here to serve.
Awesome, so we are level 38 now. And we learned two new spells, Seed of Corruption and Command Demon. So let's go ahead and place these. What are you doing? I just opened you. Okay. Embeds a demon seed in the enemy. That will explode after 17 seconds, dealing 300. Okay, it's a cool little spell. The Voidwalker taunts the target to attack it and increases the threat that it generates against it. Yeah, that's kind of silly for Void because he already does that anyway, but I guess if his taunt isn't effective, I could have him do that. Yeah, because sometimes if you do too much damage, he can only provoke them for so long and then they start attacking you, so. It's definitely more effective, I guess, with the DPS stuff, because then it'll, like for your Imp, for example, whatever the name of his special is, his Firebolt thing, it allows you to reuse that again, so. You know, works pretty good. We take stuff out so quick with our Corruption and Curse of Agony that I don't know if we'll need this, but we can definitely save it for some of the tougher fights. almost there. All the quests right now. Let's see. There's an innkeeper too, so go ahead and set this as our inn.
Need help? Light bless you.
Night elf mage. You don't see that very often. Okay. Let's go ahead and do. Well, they're right next to each other, so it doesn't matter. Go grab that. Any of the meat yet? What the fuck? This drop rate must be terrible. There's another bear. Got one. Jeez, it took like five bears to get one of them. That's pretty bad. Are we now with our skinning? We are 225. Cool. Bear right here. Okay, we are done with the quill quest. We just gotta get the rest of the bear meat. With its awful drop rate. Find a group of them, let's pull all of them at the same time. Here's a couple. Grab that vein over there, and we will turn this one. Turn in both. Should get us about 40% of the way to 39. Ooh, gold ore. That's good for me.
Something. See you around.
Which one is it better than? Ring of Forgotten Causes. Okay. That one.
Hey there.
XP as I thought we would. Oh well.
Greetings. Be careful.
It's still recharging.
Use that.
Oh, there. Let's go do this one real quick. Where's the entrance? Right there. The wrong one? The fuck is he? What does it say? Tomb and then use the Chillwind tribute before his statue. Where is his statue? Oh, do we? Alright, I'm doing something wrong here. Need to be in others whom. Oh, I'm in the crypt. Oh, I'm in the wrong one. Are you sure, game? I don't think so. Let's go over here real fast. Oh yeah, there's another one. Yep. That must be the next quest, because I know you have to go down there for something.
Ishnuala.
Yeah, I think that's the one we were just in, so we have to go back to that one.
May the stars guide you.
Let's go back over there. Where do you get those? Broken weapon screen? Is this it? No. Nope. Hmm. Oh, okay. There we go. Thank you. ready to turn these in. They're both over there. Let's go ahead and Earthstone.
Well met. Farewell. Need help? Have a good one.
Greetings.
That's the same thing.
Have a good one. King's honor, friend.
Alliance.
Okay, everyone, we're going to go ahead and call it here for episode 24. In episode 25, we will continue questing. And how long do we stay in Western Plaguelands for? I think it's to 40. Yes, we'll probably be here. We usually go about two levels over the cap before we move on, so that'll probably be a few episodes from now. But yeah, definitely in the next one, we will continue questing and hopefully get somewhere close to 40. Thanks for checking out episode 24. Episode 25 will be here soon. Thank you. Goodbye.